Yes, without a doubt. And it kind of highlighted itself to me in 1988. Now, I'd been in mountain rescue for 18 years. I'd seen most things. I'd been to loads of aircraft crashes, loads of incidents, loads of mountain fatalities. But we came to an incident called Lockerbie where we had nearly 300 casualties, and it was completely way out of the realms of anything else we'd ever seen before. You know, before we'd sadly picked up 3-4 fatalities in the mountains, dealt with it, gone to aircraft crashes, dealt with it. But the just scale of this brought a completely different thinking into the well-being of people and mental health, especially myself.